Tripurani formed Kashmir Committee in 2002. I was his part of that committee. We went into the den of militancy and den of separatists. And they received him with open arms. And when Ram Jethmalani felt that they are reticent of not joining the mainstream on our terms and conditions, he said, hell with you. I may continue when you change your mind. He did not change. This is the secret of Kashmir Committee. Maybe the information doesn't travel. He fought with Vajpayee, he fought with Advani. He said, you are going too far to give concessions of passports according legitimacies to the militancy and killers and marauders. Nothing doing. They must come with their knees bent and talk to this mighty country and representatives of this country on our terms. We should not be dictated by their terms. This was our mandate. This is the mandate he has given me. This is the teaching he has given me. And therefore, I have a feeling that please don't get disgusted by somebody enforcing discipline on a young boy who has just sporadically come up with so-called flag ceremony and all that. You must respect your youngsters who are sitting there, who are sitting here. And you have to pass on the mental of our struggle to these youngsters. We must go all along with them, not get inspired by humpty-tumpties of parties, BJPs, youth congresses and all that. This is my way of looking at things. Gentlemen, I thank you. I don't want to stand in between you and